Hi guys, hope you enjoy the content, but before you do that, don't forget to give us a like on YouTube, it really does help out. While you're also giving us a like, don't forget to hit subscribe and of course that little bell button to get notified. Also give us a share as well. But before you do that, you can also get a contact with us via Discord. The link is in the description below. So, on to the videos. Hey guys, welcome back to Transport Giant. I've pretty much just hit the record button right after the last one. So in the last episode, basically in this series, we just watched the AI, see how they react, because I've always wondered what would happen if I left them on an island type map. Will they start to build boats or big bridges and stuff? Hold on. So I'm going to start sneezing. Oh. So you can see down here, one of them's already sort of island hopped a little bit. It's not really an island hop, because that's all an island. Jesus. Oh, sorry. Got a bit of a sneezing fit going on right now. I'm saying that the temperature's going up, that's why. So yeah. We're just going to sit here, we're going to watch the AI, see how they react to islands. There's a little look at the stats. We've got two ships, a truck. In fact, we didn't use them. Just get rid of those. I didn't realise they actually show up in the stats. We should only really have airplane. Yeah, the helicopter, that's fine. So these two deliver petroleum to over here, that then turns it into chemicals, which brings it back over here into this one, and then that turns it into fertilizer. I can actually do with another fertilizer plane. Maybe. Yeah, I'll put two on that. So yeah, kick back, relax, and enjoy.
Thank you.
think that'll do it for today. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Transport Giant. I know I did say I wasn't going to do anything, but I lied. You know me, I never stick to what I'm supposed to do, what I set out to do. But yeah, we've got now stuff going up to that little hub up at the top there, and then it's going over to the city. That's all I'm going to be doing though, because I'm going to check the stats before we go and see what they're doing. So they've two trucks, two locomotives, one truck, three trucks, three locomotives and one truck. You might actually be doing better now. If we look at the finances, they are starting to pick up. He's got minus, but of course he just bought trains and stuff, so hopefully he'll do well now. So as you can see, there's a lot of railway tracks down here. For some reason the trains don't show up, but I'm assuming they've got trains going on those lines. And we've got one little diesel going around, obviously, because it's 1895. These trains don't usually come out for what, another 40 years or something, technically. The electrics come out in 1912, 13, one of them, something along those lines. Then we can start using the electric trains. So stuff like this, the crocodile and what have you. I mean, that'll bring in a lot. Then you've got the crazy ass trains, but we can't use them until we get high speed rail. And I know that doesn't come out for a long time, I think 120 years from now, which is a long way away. So until next time, thank you all very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Transport Giant. Until next time, bye for now.